everyone, Haley from Biteable here with another tutorial. Today, I'm teaching you how to add text to your video using the Biteable Video Maker. Let's get started. So here we are on the Biteable template page. This is what you'll see once you sign into your Biteable account. I'm going to go ahead and start with an empty video. And then I'll pick my video shape based on where my final video will be shared and what video shape my footage is currently in. So I'm going to select 9x16. And then once this page loads, I can go ahead and upload the footage that I'd like to add text to. Perfect, so that scene is uploading now. And once it's ready, the preview will be available down in my timeline here. We'll just give it a second to load. Perfect, so we can go ahead and click anywhere in the timeline to get started with editing. And as you can see here, a caption box for text was automatically added onto the video. So I can simply click inside of that text box and add any relevant text that I would like to. So let's say for this video, I wanted to add the date and maybe the time. There you have our text. On the right hand side, you'll have the editing properties for your text box, so you can change the background color of your ribbon, or you can remove it entirely. You can change the text color as well, the font, size. You can also put it in all caps, and you can add on any text animations that you'd like. You can also move your text around on screen so it appears exactly where you'd like it to. Down in the timeline here, you can choose when your text appears in your video by shortening the length of the text and then moving it around within your scene. If you wanted to add another text box, you would simply click on this plus sign and that would pop up there for you. And if you decided you don't want that text box after all, you can go ahead and click this trash can to delete it. If you wanted to add more text in the second half of your video, you'd simply click into this empty space on the timeline and select Add Caption. And from there, you can choose whether you want to add a regular text caption or a logo caption, which would have a photo with it. And again, just click into that text box and enter the text that you'd like. And you can change the size over on the right-hand side here. Once you're happy with your finished video, you can go ahead and navigate over to the Export tab. From there, you can start building your video, or you'll be able to share it directly to your social channels with a link, or you can download it directly to your device. If you're working with a template that you want to add text to, simply click up to the templates and go ahead and start editing one of those templates. This will be a pretty similar process to uploading your own footage. As you can see in this template, we've already got some text captions in here. So if you wanted to edit those, you would simply click into that text caption and change whatever you wanted to change about the font. For this instance, I'll just change the color. And again, if you wanted to delete any of the captions, simply click on those three bubbles and you can select Delete Caption. Or if you were already in that page, simply click on the text and you can use the trash can to delete it as well. And that's how simple it is to add text to your video in Biteable. And there you have it. If you're ready to add some sparkling text onto your video, head over to biteable.com and create an account. If you like this video and you want to see more from our channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. See you next time.